Madison County Fair, Idaho's finest annual event. Time to take a look at tonight's combatants. From Tampa, Florida, the Magic Man, Antonio Lutaro.
To get underway here in round one.
The impressive counter haymaker sends a message for Tarver. It's important for a boxer to have good defensive skills. If all you can do is punch, you have to be incredibly tough or you won't last long in the ring.
What a way to counter with a winding haymaker for Tarver. Oh, a huge blow. If nothing else, we're going to learn something about the size of his heart tonight. Great defensive instincts.
Jones Jr. can't be pleased that his right eye is beginning to swell.
Oh, he injured him there. I think this... Now he goes down hard from that rushing haymaker.
Each time I see that knockdown, it keeps looking more devastating. Great punch by Tarver. He's showing great awareness by moving out of the way of that hook. Can't be happy to see that vicious hook carried so well. That powerful hook could spell real trouble for Jones. Antonio Tarver tactfully executed that defensive move.
Jones on the verge of being put down. He's going to have to box with a strategy if he wants to win this. Oh, he's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early.
Tarver wanted to keep punching, but as you can see on the replay, his opponent was already on his way down. Central to success is being able to block hard headshots.
Wow, Tarver's got it all happening for him. That counter haymaker sent his opponent back.
He parries the shot. Antonio Tarver's thrown a hard combo with hopes of hurting his opponent.
That hook couldn't land because of his outstanding defensive work. He's doing it.
Don't let him throw any.
A winding haymaker rocked him hard, sends him to the floor.
Almost.
Let's see that knockdown from another angle. How great display by Tarver.
Eight.
That's it. Time to rest.
Get the swelling on the kid.
That was a nice workout there. Easy as pie, kid. You win it on points, and the knockdown is going to add up to a knockout sooner. Keep on dropping that punch.
Sit down and breathe. We didn't get that last round. Okay, so we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off his shots one at a time.
Let's get going with round number two. Roy throws his punches with more authority. Otherwise, he may see them blocked all day.
A crushing right-handed haymaker connects by Tarver. Jones in need of some serious help. He's got it.
Tarver connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him? Start of the fight.
Wow! Tarver's surprising counter haymaker pounds his opponent hard.
He's going to have to be quicker with his uppercut if he's going to land it cleanly.
Great counter skills and follows it up with a huge haymaker for Tarver. Flashy three-shot combo. Feints and connects big. Wow! Jones looking a little unstable from the counter haymaker. Oh, what a shot! Oh, my!
He's not letting him drop easy. Look how he connects on the way down.
Six, seven.
flush for Tarver.
Counters him in a big way with a nasty haymaker. Tarver's powerful haymaker connects to his opponent's head.
Wow, Jones looking like a man who's ready to go. He needs to summon up all his will and try to stay on his feet.
Watch, he falls to the canvas. He's taking a lot of punishment. I think it's going to be difficult to get up after that one.
Oh, my. Listen to the crowd erupt. You can see on tape how devastating that shot really was. Has to do a better job of protecting himself. Nice counter. He's looking to take advantage of the other guy's mistakes. Roy misses his target and takes a hard counter hook.
Wow! Tarver's counter skills are impressive. That haymaker made his opponent stumble back.
Wow! Jones doing all he can to stand up. He's in real trouble. And the crowd... Look how he comes in, and boom!
Towards the next round. Okay, so we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off his shots one at a time.
Let's see how things go with round number two.
Roy Jones Jr. is nailed by a stinging counter left. This huge haymaker finds its home and nearly tears his opponent's head off.
It behooves him to try to block more punches thrown by Tarver.
Wow, excellent defensive maneuver. Man, I don't think he can see out of his right eye. Great work to take away that punch from Jones.
Oh, he looks ready to go. You can see he's hurt now.
Pounding haymaker hits his opponent, and he's on the canvas.
Can you believe that shot? I want to see that from another angle. How devastating.
Welcome to the City of Angels, live at Staples Center. This wage war is under promotion of EA Sports World of Boxing. Now, the warriors of tonight's fight.
Hola, mi compa JP. Échenle noche.
His left hook looks to crush his opponent. Pacquiao with three clutch power shots. He's putting the screws to his opponent with that three clutch combo. Threw him back. He's really in trouble now. He never even saw that punch coming. He's got to fight his way off the ropes. Miguel Cotto is going to have to do a better job of protecting himself from those power punches. Pacquiao comes back with a beautifully timed counter left hand. Man, Cotto's in a bad way. I'm not sure he's fully aware of his surroundings. Let's see if he can hold on till the end of the round. Nice jab by Pacquiao. Wow. This is something you want to see again and again. Boom. A powerful left hand, and down goes Cotto. Pacquiao has thrown a great jab that lands flush. That punch caught nothing but leather. I can see some swelling around his mouth. Pacquiao covers up well. He's in there taking a lot of punishment. Three punches hit him hard. Miguel Cotto is able to open up with three hard punches. Beautiful jab finds its home for Pacquiao. Tremendous punch connects and looks like he may have no idea where he is. I think this is the punch that's gonna knock him out. Manny Pacquiao.
Clinch! You've got the clinch! Grab onto him! Don't let him throw anything!
10 seconds to go. Good shot after that feint. Bell sounds, and the fighters turn towards their respective corners.
He's only winning this fight because you're letting him. Snap out of it and let's put some offense together.
Round two is underway. He can see his opponent's punches coming, and he counters with a wonderfully timed shot. Cotto is at some of his best moments when his opponent has been trying to hit him.
Opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker. It sends him back.
Wow! Cotto needs to regroup his placement.
I can't believe how displaced he was by that counter haymaker.
Wow!
Pacquiao counters and hits him with an evil haymaker that sends him reeling back.
Wow! Pacquiao continued landing blows, as you can see during this replay. He showed some real aggression here tonight. Protecting his body well, that could help him conserve his energy.
Huge counter shot stops him in his tracks.
Manny Pacquiao is throwing a nice jab. One, two, three punches hit their targets with incredible accuracy. Cotto can't be happy after leaving himself open for that damaging counter uppercut.
You can't block a punch much better than what we just saw from Pacquiao. Sets him up and hammers him. Impressive parry by Pacquiao.
He blocks that.
Clinch! Don't let go! Hold him! Hold him!
Pacquiao with a solid blow.
Cotto's hurt! His legs are losing stability! And I'm not sure if he'll last this round.
A good punch finds its target.
What a connection. He's dropped by that stinging punch.
Check out this highlight reel footage. He wouldn't stop punching even though his opponent had fallen. Such aggression from Pacquiao. Partially blocked. Only 10 seconds left to go in this round. We've come to the end of the round. Pacquiao couldn't have done much better that go-round.
Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
It's time for round number three. Miguel Cotto's hard uppercut lands up top. He's got a massive fat lip now.
Wonderful job of parrying that vicious uppercut.
Swelling is forming around his mouth, and that's a warning sign for Cotto.
Wow, he's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him.
Solid defense.
Oh, he's headed for the canvas. Now that damaging haymaker put him in his place.
Pacquiao stunned him cold with his shot. Look how he goes down in this replay.
Welcome to Elevice. We're towering over downtown Chicago in the latest addition to an already gorgeous skyline. Now the fighters for tonight's battle.
That bell means it's time to start this fight. He seemed to take that punch very well. Bernard's being patient, working behind the jab and looking for openings. He's displaying excellent defensive technique with that deflection. And the jab lands flush. He's against the ropes and unable to escape. Boom! A rip-breaking haymaker lands with amazing power. Bernard's managed to cut his opponent's left eye. You see his legs look weakened from that forceful haymaker off a counter. Wow! Tony's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Bernard Hopkins proving that if you reach in against the counterpuncher, you're gonna get countered. Here he's showing his boxing skills by effectively countering. Ooh! Hopkins counters and hits him with a pounding haymaker. Very nice parry there. And now he airmails him a right-handed haymaker. It causes him to back up. Connects with a big right-handed haymaker. It forces
him
back.
Take.
Wow.
What the
Hopkins
heck?
Got it all. How much? That counter haymaker sent his opponent back. The accumulation of punches got to him. Look how he connects with that precisely placed left hand. Amazing shot takes him down. Haymaker. Boom, and you can hear that one all throughout the arena. Wow! textbook walk by Hopkins.
Watch for his power.
Tony's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot.
Shots one at a time.
Round number two is about to begin. Stiff jab lands. Nice work parrying that one. Bernard's thrown a hard combo with hopes of hurting his opponent. He's awoken by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard. Good solid counter shot lands for Hopkins. His right eye is beginning to swell, and this could be bad news for Tony. What a sensational combination. Three stinging punches by Hopkins. That hook would have hit hard if not for that excellent parry. Oh, he makes parrying that hook look so easy. Wow, his left eye got caught perfectly. It has been cut open. He gets the jab going. Incredible punching accuracy. This is just target practice for Hopkins. He's letting his hands go. Three in a row. Bernard blocks that punch well. Tony's on the verge of being put down. He's going to have to box with a strategy if he wants to win this round. He counters with an uppercut.
Get away from his right. Clinch. You've got to clinch.
Shocking haymaker to the head landed flush for Hopkins. Wow. Tony used out of it. I think he could drop it any second. He comes on with an outstanding flurry. Now he's scoring at will. He looks to work the jab consistently here. He quickly picks up on that opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. Goes down hard from that tremendous haymaker. James Toney's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot.
dominated him, that round kick. All right, kid, love him them combos. You hit him in cross and beat him like crazy. Keep on.
Breathe. Sit down. That round didn't go our way, okay? This guy slapping you around like mad. How many shots you gotta take in a row before you get that block up? Now stop those combos.
The third round is underway. This is getting ridiculous. You can't hit the canvas every round and keep getting back up like that. Eventually, your corner needs to stop the fight and protect you if you can't do it yourself. Bernard Hopkins just belted a nice counter. Devastating uppercut, deftly pushed aside. James Toney's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot. Questioning his punching power, and I'd say the answer's been given loud and clear.